They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how can you compare and contrast a piano and a keyboard? Great question. So, in my experience, a keyboard does its best to imitate a piano. Unlike another answer I saw, a QWERTY keyboard does not try to imitate a typewriter. Another problem that I have with that answer is the comparison of a typewriter to a piano. A typewriter is archaic and antiquated. It has no use today. A piano is still very much used today. Now, a good keyboard with weighted keys can imitate a piano very well. However, no matter how much you pay for a keyboard, you will never get that authentic piano sounds that the strings make. There's a reason that grand pianos are over 12 feet in length. They vibrate and resonate a natural and organic sound that simply cannot be imitated by a speaker. A keyboard still is a great practice instrument though. You can record music, play different instruments, and more. As an owner of both, I can say that a keyboard is really fun to play around on, but I will also go back to the piano for serious playing. Happy playing. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.